A proposed mask mandate is coming back to the Sioux Falls City Council. Councilor Janet Brecky tells KLAN News that she and fellow Councilor Pat Starr are bringing forth an ordinance with the same details as the proposed mask mandate that failed earlier in the week. The new ordinance is expected to have a first reading on Tuesday.